at Studio 4, the official first day of the 10th anniversary season. Hoping we make it to the end of this season.
Hey, everyone smile. It's already happening.
You can't really get that far without planning a, we'll say, momentous season. I could use the word ambitious season.
It was well above everything that I had done before and bigger, you know, so it was scary, but at the same time, I know I can always rely on Adam.
Long week, last day in Miami for this week. We're making it. We're making it happen. Everybody is working really hard. I'm exhausted, but, you know, we're making it happen.
I think my blood pressure goes up a lot when I hear Nutcracker on the Indian River. It's just such a massive production.
When you look at something and you're freaking out because it's going to be so much, but then you take a breath. Not everything's going to be done in one day.
Nutcracker was a big, is this even worth it and do we want to keep doing this moment this year?
It just feels like everything's harder. And I worry about our responsibility to our audiences, to our employees and the artists that we have in our company.
We are going to be prepared. Even if it's in a short amount of time, we will be prepared. And now 10 years in, I'm just so thrilled that I've been able to continue to dance for so much longer than I thought I would.
I just want to thank you all so much for your contributions, whether it was for a minute or a long time. You will always have a place in my heart, and you will always have a place at BVB, should you want it.